But you know, they used to say that marriages were in more trouble the first 5 years, because you've got that adjustment of bringing two people together,
right?
And then the empty nester syndrome, because in between you got the kids,
keeping you're
doing all the stuff with the kids.